When I blow my whistle, I want each of you to kick off from the ground hard. Keep your broom steady, hover for a moment, then lean forward slightly and touch back down. On my whistle, 3, 2.
Mr. Longbottom. Mr. Longbottom!
Mr. Longbottom!
Broken wrist. Poor boy, come on now. Up you go.
Everyone's to keep their feet firmly on the ground while I take Mr. Longbottom to the hospital wing. Understand? If I see a single broom in the air, the one riding it will find themselves out of Hogwarts before they can say Quidditch.
Did you see his face? Maybe if the fat lump had given this a squeeze, he'd remember to fall on his fat ass.
Give it here, Malfoy.
No. I think I'll leave it somewhere for Longbottom to find.
How about on the roof?
What's the matter, Potter? A bit beyond your reach.
Harry, no way. You heard what Madam Hoop said. Besides, you don't even know how to fly. What an idiot.
Give it here, Malfoy, or I'll knock you off your broom!
Is that so? Have it your way, then.
Follow me.